next performer is Alexendra Donne, who's actually hailing all the way from Guelph, but resides in Toronto as well. She's going to be singing in four languages. So please put your hands together for Alexendra Donne, whose mother and father are here today. So shout out to parents everywhere.
Vezzo e zo e bello, quel ruscello la libertà. Va godendo, vezzo e zo e bello, quel ruscello la libertà.
I'm actually Italian myself, and kind of exciting news, this is my last performance as 25 years old, because tomorrow is my birthday, so I'm so happy to be performing for you as my last performance at 25. The next piece I will be performing, oh, thank you. The next performance, or the next piece I will be performing is Bester Jüngling by Mozart. It is a very sassy aria, and I hope you like it.
Nehm ich dein Leben.
Just a little bit about that, in case some of you are like, she's being very rude right now. I'm not being rude. The aria is just a girl in a competition with another singer, and she's proving why she's a better singer. And so, you know, that involves a lot of sass, guys. It just does. It's a sassy aria. Now, the final aria I will be performing, I think a lot of you are going to recognize. You will commonly see it in car commercials, except the aria is about a woman trying to convince her daughter to kill her father. I don't know why it's in car commercials, but you know what? Let's roll with it. Trust.